Hi, I'm standing outside NASSCOM's 10,000 Startup Hub in Kochi in Kerala. I'm here to explore and understand what are the new kinds of innovations that are happening here. Let's have a look.
Vigo stands for the Best Companion. It's a hyperlocal platform which connects the retailers and the consumers.
We are a B2B SaaS company focusing mainly on customer experience solutions. We provide omni-channel customer experience management system.
Our company is basically an e-commerce aggregator where we provide comparative prices of major e-commerce sites. And this is housed at the bank's website.
NASSCOM 10,000 Startup Warehouse Cochin, the third incubation center opened by as a part of the NASSCOM 10,000 Startups program. The first one being Bangalore, second in Kolkata, and the third center was operational in Cochin by October 2015.
We launched our application beta version last month, and we have around 700 plus stores listed in our application, and we got around 2000 plus downloads last month, and we are doing only digital media marketing.
We are actually live right now with instia.co, and we have around 20 customers onboarded. Most of them are in hospitality sector. We are working with independent hotels, resorts, and some of the restaurants, and then some consulting companies.
In terms of the basic technology, the data which we take from the e-commerce sites is a semi-structured data, and we have to structure it properly so that the prices are presented, and we need to represent online real-time prices.
At NASSCOM, when we onboard a startup, we make sure that the startup goes through certain levels of evaluation. In the first level of evaluation, we work with IT product startups. And in fact, we work with only IT product startups, and now we do not work with services startups from the warehouse. Or for that matter, we do not work with e-commerce startups as well.
NASSCOM is giving us a great work environment, and we have a co-working space where there are so many companies working here. So we got an opportunity to work together also, so with other companies also. And we got connects with so many mentors and investors. There's so many sessions happening with the industry experts, and we got so many cloud services like Amazon, DigitalOcean, and Microsoft Bizpark.
Working with NASSCOM also, we were eligible for the kits, credits from large cloud and other organizations like Amazon, Microsoft, DigitalOcean, and a lot of others like Nomarity. We can avail what is needed for us. And it enabled me to even, get credits from Microsoft. We used Azure, Azure platform helped me to get into the next level of Bizpark Plus of Microsoft.
So NASSCOM, when we came in, we thought that it's a typical environment where in which we'll get something out of it. But our experience has been fantastic. We could connect with a whole lot of people. One on the industry side, then on the funding side, and in terms of learning, what we could learn from a lot of industry interactions, substantial, because they keep organizing programs and they invite us. So had it been our own individual finding this out, we would not have ventured in some of those events. So
once a startup gets selected here, they get a period of 6 months during which we try to help them with connecting to the different industries, different mentors, different investors, etc., who can actually help them accelerate their startup process.
Well, it was a great experience meeting the young entrepreneurs at NASSCOM Kochi and talking to them about business management. I found their enthusiasm and their energy is very high. I think NASSCOM is doing a fabulous job in having these warehouses at various parts of the country, nurturing young talent and coming out with some very innovative products.